back to Arry the Stag, TL Tony here in Silverstone in the pits. And what a privilege it is to be able to walk around here and see lots of classic cars, long and tuned up, ready for racing. Some coming in, some coming out. So I'm going to help and share with you some of the sights we've seen, including a whole bunch of cars going off as well. So stand back, get ready, have a cup of tea somewhere, and watch this space. It's going to look. And I'm heading now down towards the main building. You can just see the pits through the garage doors there. All in operation, we've got to be a bit careful. So, a range of racing minis. To the garages. I'm not sure we're allowed in, but you get the idea of what this place is like. Pretty impressive. Mustang here, a couple of Mustangs actually, far side blue one. I guess they're about to go out on the track. Just come off the track and all parked up now in the pits. overemphasise the smell of burnt fuel. It is absolutely intoxicating, it really is. And it looks like the Minis, stroke Mustangs and other Lotuses are about to launch off. You can hear them in the background, we'll try and film as we go by. But what a privilege just to be even in the same place as some of these cars, literally up close and personal. They're so nice. Fantastic. You just get an impression of the size of this place and how many people are here. It's really, really good. So that's obviously the winner, number 12. It's got an award on the front. They're not very wide, these cars, at all. So it must be quite terrifying at speed. You head out the top. So we'll try and film as they come out in just a second. There goes the pace car. I guess something's about to happen. Whoa, there we go. Here they go. Lotus. What a privilege to see all this going on. Yeah, I think that's a lot of them.
So,
no way they're going.
Very good. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Hopefully you got some good feel for the pit lanes and the pits and all the cars going out. Fantastic privilege to be able to walk around as we have done today. Harry's had a wonderful time, as have I as well. I hope you've enjoyed it too. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope it was well with you. There goes one. Feel free to like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you online on Harry's Tag very soon.